Oh, my name is Andrew. We can do a Bible. Okay, we can do this.
A goodbye meal.
A goodbye meal. Read.
Jesus healed sick people and fed hungry people.
He loved
outcasts and taught everyone about God's kingdom. But the religious leaders didn't like his teaching and were jealous of him.
Next page.
They hated Jesus so much that they decided to have him killed. They gave 30 pieces of silver to Judas, one of Jesus' disciples, to hand Jesus over to them.
Queen is bad enough. Bad people. He too.
celebrated the Passover. While they ate, Jesus said, sadly, "One of you will betray me." Surprised, they each replied, "It's not me, Lord."
Pink color. It's a curse.
Even though Jesus only did good things, the religious leaders hated him.
Yes. Oh, yay.
It's true, said Jesus. One of you eating here will betray me. Not me, Lord, said Judas. You know it is, Jesus replied. Go, do it quickly. So Judas left. Jesus took bread and thanked God for it. He broke it, gave it to his disciples, and said, "Remember me when you eat this. It's my body given for you." Did Jesus know that Judas was going to betray him?
Yes. Oh, yay. It is Jesus' body. It is blood. Delicious. Next page.
Then Jesus picked up a cup and thanked God for it. "Everyone drink from this cup," he said. "This is my blood, poured out so that sins may be forgiven."
It is Jesus' blood. Mm-hmm. Next page.
When they had finished eating, Jesus and his disciples sang a hymn together.
What's that?
Then they walked to the Garden of Gethsemane to pray. Jesus told the disciples to remember him when eating what kind of food?
Jesus but oh yeah. Yes, we can read our Bible. It is fun and fun. Yes, Bible read and bye bye.